My name is Justin Kibler. I'm a business development manager with the WENDT Corporation. And today I'm here with Grant at a scrap recycling facility, Beacon Recycling in Muskegon, Michigan. Today we're going to take you on a little tour. So Grant, you recently installed a WENDT 6090 shredder system complete with ferrous and non-ferrous downstreams. But why don't you back us up a little bit? Tell us a little bit about the history of your company.
Yeah, our company started in 1999 with my father. It's a family business. I have two brothers that I work with now. We have locations in Traverse City, two in Grand Rapids, and our shredder is here.
So I'm seeing a bunch of car bodies, light iron, things like that around here. Why don't you tell us a little bit about your feedstock and what kind of throughput you're getting on the shredder?
Yeah, so, the 6090 has been great for us, makes us more diversified, a little more nimble. So yeah, our feedstock is obviously our normal sheet iron grades, or your appliances, your auto bodies. We also do some aluminum products that we're shredding through, some cast grades, making Twitch, Zorba, and then we make some specialty foundry grades for our local foundries that we have in West Michigan. We have a lot of industrial scrap that you can see right behind us right here that we'll shred, and this will go to local foundries as well. So it's a heavy mixture of both.
So you've been running the 6090 for a couple of months now. Tell us a little bit about the maintenance operations and the training you've received to keep things running smoothly.
Yeah, WENDT's been great. You know, we weren't the best when it comes to operations and even being the processors of scrap metal. We handled more prime grades before getting into this. So this was a big undertaking for us, and the support that we've gotten from WENDT and the hands-on training, people flying from Buffalo, people driving up, you guys having people that have been operators in this industry and running shredders for decades, that are a phone call away, a FaceTime away, a text message away. The support has been there from our guys that are running the machine to our maintenance at after hours. Everything has been solid.
Love to hear it.
So one of the great things about the 6090 in particular is we've got nearly 30 of them installed now. And so there's a really good community of 6090 operators, many of them being first-time shredder operators. What kind of experience have you had with that community so far?
Yeah, once again, another great selling point for WENDT. We've gone and visited multiple. There was a REMA event, the national event in Nashville a couple years ago, where you guys put on a networking event right as we were starting our process. Got to meet multiple people that we'd be dealing with along the ways, and multiple 6090 operators that we talk to still today.
Awesome. It's great to be able to pull from others' experiences so you don't have to make the same mistakes.
Yep. Absolutely. I mean, they're talking to us about not only how we operate, what kind of spare parts that we need to buy, timelines for them. You know, they're there to share their experiences on things that haven't gone well with them and have gone well, and people have been a real open book, and it's been a tremendous help for us getting into this.
Awesome.
So Grant, you chose to go with the modular 6090 installation, meaning that you get things like the containerized fluid powerhouse that's sitting behind us. On the other side of the conveyor there, you have a containerized e-house. You have modular structural steel supports on the shredder, and you have a motor house that sits on top of the platform. What's your experience been with that sort of installation, and would you say it's the right choice to go with a greenfield installation?
Yeah, for us, this was a no-brainer. This is exactly what we needed, and the support we had. You know, you guys would give us a detailed packing list on what was showing up, where we needed put. With the modular units, we're just paying an electrician to hook it up. I mean, everything's coming in, everything's already wired on the inside, ready to go. For us, it was a no-brainer and the only way we would have done it.
So on the pre-sale side of things, we worked with you to upgrade the system in the future. Mm-hmm. So things like extending the first conveyor so we can add a poker picker, including an extra conveyor in the downstream so that we can add something like an air system or a ballistic separator. And on the non-ferrous system, you currently only have eddy currents, but it's upgradable to add sensor sorters. Was that important in your planning, and what is your plan moving forward with your company?
Yeah, so I mean, that's exactly right. I like that WENDT came in and gave us basically a tiered option. You know, we wanted the non-ferrous right off the bat, but there's different layers to that, as you said, with the ballistics. So we want to make sure that as we're looking at the whole scope of our property, that we have space for everything that, that we might want in the more bells and whistles that we have. You guys were up front with us. We have everything designed with what we want with all those upgrades, and we will be making them in the future.
Awesome. And as markets change, this gives you the flexibility to sort of ebb and flow with what you're seeing, and you can adjust things as needed.
Absolutely. So, I mean, that's what we're seeing. You know, we're waiting for our ROI to hit. You know, like you said, we've only been operating for 4 to 5 months currently. We're on a great trajectory right now, and excited about the potential for the next steps.
Awesome. We are too. So Grant, why don't you tell us a little bit about your experience with the products that these plants have been generating? So your ferrous downstream creating your shred package, and then your non-ferrous downstream generating things like Zorba and Twitch.
Yeah, so, you know, once again, never sold a pound of Zorba, never sold a pound of Twitch, never sold any tons of shred, so we didn't know what we were getting ourselves into. I will say that we've had feedback from multiple steel mills about our shred. We're making a low copper product as well. Our density has been great. We've had nothing but positive feedback from the steel mills on that. Like I said, we're making foundry packages for our foundries. Density's been great there. And our non-ferrous packages, we're able to make, you know, Twitch packages and more than just Zorba. So everything's been great. It's been well received. Tweaking things with the help of your operators that have done it in the past and helping us start off on the right foot.
Awesome. So this is a fairly typical 6090 operation for us at WENDT, but I know it's all new to you.
Mm-hmm.
So can you walk us through a little bit of this in your own words? What's going on in your system?
Yes, I mean, obviously we have an in-feed conveyor, comes into the feed roll, into the mill. From the mill, after it gets shredded, it goes up to our dual mag stand. Obviously the ferrous will keep going down to a picking line, pick out whatever we can from the coppers, the trash, anything else like that. Everything else, all the ASR will come over. We have an online, offline is what we decided to do. It really helps us with specialty products if we want to run something offline and keep it by itself and do more batch work. Otherwise, we'll keep it online. Go through our tumble back here, go through our eddies, our two eddies, make large and small, and another picking station, a couple more on the end of it to clean up our product.
So Grant, thank you so much for your time today. I know it's not easy to shut down to do something like this when you're trying to operate a scrap business. And we wish you luck moving forward in your business, and we hope that you keep growing, and we're gonna be here every step of the way.
No, we appreciate everything you guys have done. You know, we pride ourselves on talking about partnerships and not transaction, and it's been a great partnership so far with you guys, and looking forward to many more years of it in the future.
As do we.